He's crazy. He's a crazy.
I'm the killer one. Look, go friend.
They don't want to be bothered.
Look at that one laying on the other one over there.
I know that's not a cow.
Oh, look, they're petting the zoo. The zoo. They're petting the animal. Let's go look at the piggies. Let's see. Watch out. Okay, say excuse me. Let's look at the pigs real quick. Look at the little baby piggies. I want one. Baby, you see them?
Yeah.
They're so beautiful.
They're so tiny.
They are. And they have their little water. Aww. Yes.
Which
one?
Right
which
there.
One?
No, not one of the pigs there.
Oh, that's the chicken.
No, not the chicken.
The llama?
Right.
Oh, look at the little baby goat. Look. Look at him.
Look at right there.
It's so precious.
Did he get out of there?
I know. Oh my God. Wow. The great things about life though, that's how you know there's a God. It's so precious. Oh, look, look, look. Okay, come on you guys. Oh, look at this one. What's wrong with this one? They're fighting. They deep. My babies. Yeah, say hi to life. Say hi, BT. She's scared of him. Okay, we gotta see how much it costs. Let's see. You're gonna be scared, LJ. Babe, ask somebody how much it is. Look, she's kissing it. She's kissing the damn mama. They're gonna be scared. So, no? It's gonna be a waste of money. Look at this little ugly little ducky. You guys got a little ugly little head. I don't give a damn talking shit. Y'all still ugly. I like the piggies better. That's why y'all stirring up so much shit. Cause y'all know y'all ugly. Anyway, good day. Come on, B. You got a doggy? You got a doggy? Huh? Yeah? I like that dog. Let's see how much it is. How much is it, babe? For each kid? That's not bad. LJ, you gonna be scared. You gonna be scared, Ring. You better quit crying and people gonna see you cry.
Yeah, sure. Come on.
Come on. Y'all gonna be scared. LJ. Okay, well let him. You want him to go in by himself? You going in? Look, he's crazy. Look, he's crying.
You gonna go in there?
You wanna go in there with the damn animals?
You gonna pick one up? Go.
No, you gotta pay.
See, let's go. Come on. You start that crying shit, I'm gonna whoop your ass right in front of everybody. V, you shut up, V. I'm gonna buy you some of these, V.
Oh, drinks? I need a drink.
I'm going to get you some of those. Girl, you going to be killed.
Okay, what's in my bag? $175. I know it sounds expensive. I paid $6 for water the other night.
Oh, no.
For real.
She got her own money.
You are so pretty. All your kids, you are so pretty.
Thank you.
Whose jeans is that? Mom or dad's?
Hey, I baked them.
Good answer, Papa.
I baked them, though.
There you go.
Thank you. I got to let them throw it.
D, I got this. I'm going to get you these cowboy boots right here, girl.
You got water in your hands, sir.
Rhinestone cow, girl. All right. Thank you. Have a good day. This is a portable. Look at this, y'all. Like, she's on wheels. Mills on wheels. Quit playing. Mills on wheels. I ain't scared of her.
Oops, sorry.
I said I ain't scared of her, y'all. I ain't mad at her. Lord Jesus, it's the sun. The sun is baking my brain cells. Look at my beautiful family. Hey, hey, get it, Lee. Go. Hey, 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 hey. Hi. Get it, girl. You were supposed to keep dancing for the camera. They're too busy trying to drink. D, what you doing? Oh, that food. Oh, my God. I smell tacos. I smell tacos. Oh, wait. They got some jeans over there. You know how I went to this one booth and I seen these, oh, my God, D. Pray for me. Tamales. Oh, my God. Oh, my. Oh, my mouth just watered.
Mom, you getting some?
I don't know.
I am.
They make homemade tortillas. What? We got to get out of here.
Open my slime, I told you.
Don't open her slime. What are you doing? You have your own.
Here.
Give it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Look at these little babies.
You know what? Take over the water, though.
I'm not finna go through this. We can go.
See, y'all just making it work.
Y'all sure is, cause we wasn't gonna come. Way y'all acted last night, we wasn't gonna even come. And I felt bad. And that's the problem of us mothers. Always feeling bad, like we doing something wrong to the kids.
Oh, look, bear, polar bear.
Yeah, me and your dad got too many covers on that bed right now. I know winter coming up, but this shit look like junk right here. No, you got a million. Let's go. What way? I was gonna say it looked like junk that way. Come on, Bithy. Come on.
Okay.
All right now. All right now. All right now. Excuse us. Hey. Now they check. Hey. Hey, you about to get it, babe. Hey, hey. Oh, Lord. He done found Raiders. Oh, Lord. Ah, we not finna do this today.
That's why I need a house. So I had a little
bit of
right
now. Oh, Lord.
Stainless steel, double sided.
How much is that? That ain't bad.
It'll be the last Raider chain you gotta buy. No clasp, so it'll never break.
Oh my God, y'all, look at this.
You always just take it off and hit somebody with it, you know?
Right, he's talking about tell Raj. One more, LJ. LJ.
Hold on, show the whole thing.
That's the one right there. That's 5 pounds, show that one.
Oh, yeah.
And it comes with the King Kong bracelet.
That's crazy. Look at this, y'all. Why y'all treat us so bad?
I even do these ones for 40. I normally do some more. Just have black on one side, chrome on the other. So when you, you know, flip it around, whatever.
Stand right there.
Bam, home and away, you got it.
Put it on your neck, babe. Let me see what it looks like.
And right now, I've only went to one Oakland game so far. So
that is nice.
So when you come out, you're already rocking.
That's nice. I like it.
The bag doesn't do it justice at all. Look at that shine. These are double dip nickel and triple gloss. So they always look wet and shiny. Or they always
what type of silver you said?
Double dip nickel.
Stainless, yeah.
So it won't turn your neck green or irritating. It won't mess with your clothes. None of that shit.
Okay. You got one that's cheaper than that?
They're 40. Well, normally they're 60.
Really?
So, I'm trying to move more units right now because we've been away. So I'm like, fuck, I'm missing out.
You want one?
That's
the game. Yeah.
But hey, there's no clasp, so it'll never break. So literally, it'll be the game, the chain you can wear every game, every season. You know what I mean?
I'm gonna beat y'all, motherfucking ass. Cut this shit. Keep whining like that, and I'm gonna whoop your ass in front of everybody. Not playing with you. You said what? He can wear that. He can wear that every day, you said?
It's his company.
This is nice. Was it heavy on your neck?
Not really.
Like, it's not.
That one.
When you put it in your hand, you're like, oh, well,
yeah.
Well,
when you put it on, it's
yeah.
Like, well, remember. You got your jersey on. If you're at the game, you got a hoodie on or a poncho or something.
Yeah.
And then you don't have to worry about the rain or sweat.
Don't touch. These is nice, though. Even though I'm not a Raiders fan, you know, but they're nice.
These ones are 60, but these ones are almost 2 pounds.
Yeah, them bigger.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. But look at the style of the chain.
No, baby. You ain't even a Raiders fan.
This is a...
You're what?
This is a Cuban Miami
chain. Ah, okay. Dude, you stupid!
You can just tell the difference.
Yeah.
And it's...
I really like it. If you want to, you want it? Okay. You get on my nerves.
I even make them for dogs, you know what I'm saying? You put your dog in here and boom, and I'll fight it up and put it.
So you make these?
All my stuff. So we say this is company. 3D Laser Company, this is my company. So I don't do the imaging myself, I pay someone else to contract that out.
Yes.
But then when they give me all my product, got on my chains and everything else. I put it all together.
Make money, make sense. Do you mind being on camera? Look at his chain. Look at his chain, though. Yes. Okay. So I guess Lamont is getting one, you guys.
You want black? You want chrome? You want black and chrome?
Black and chrome, babe.
Where's the one I just put up?
Yeah, that's all right. Just pulled it off. Right here. This
no, he pulled the plastic off.
Yeah.
Right there. I know, it wasn't that one.
Okay.
Yeah. Was it that one?
Yep.
And there's no clasp, so like I said, man, you don't have to worry about...
Wait, one of your things is kinked.
Daddy, here.
Yes, you gotta get that's you right, man. So then, yeah.
Bam!
Every once in a while, look, it'll tilt like that.
Yes.
Back
oh, okay.
Whichever side you're doing it, boom, it's right.
He get on my nerves.
What is that?
He get on my nerves. I'm mad because it ain't my team. I can't get one.
Cowboy. Raiders suck.
You jamming, though. He jamming over here. Come on. That look nice, though. All
right. They come over here like, yeah, and I'm like, motherfucker, any other day. Like, no, all of a sudden you got this dancing and Bobby and all this shit.
Yeah.
And I'm hell no.
Yeah, that's a way to do it. That's a good tactic, though. Well, thank you for the chain, man. Keep doing it. Keep doing it, though. All right, take care.
I love them all. Don't get me on camera saying that.
Come on. Pick it up. Babe. Lamour. Give me this. She said stop saying that shit on live. Oh, that I'm gonna whoop his ass?
Where's the top?
I don't know.
Where's the top to my water at, man?
Come on, over here. Over so, here.
I'll be nice to y'all.
Hey, let them call whoever they want to call. I got a refrigerator full of food, all this shit. It's a lot of million people's whoop their kids' ass. So let them do what they got to do. Shit. I take care of his ass. D said that chain weight more than you, babe.
Nah.
Ah.
Because it ain't no 40.
Come here, Lamour. Get on this side. Jesus.
What you mean? Niners lit.
Oh, my God, Lord.
She's a Niner.
Let me see, babe. You think he's cute?
No, hey, could you tonight?
I'm gonna hate on it. Oh, ugly ass chain. Okay. I done been to all different little booths and they ain't got no plus size, y'all. They treat us big women like we ain't shit. That ain't right, man. Look at this one. This one here. All y'all. Maja been acting pretty okay. It's y'all two that's been acting up. Oh, he got this little ugly chain. This little ugly chain. Nah, I ain't gonna lie, it's nice. It's alright. No, come on. Final sale.
There we go.
Business 5,000. All final. All shoes are $5. Every shoe? Wait a minute. I know he's lying. Nah, it say final sale business $5. Is this true? All shoes are $5? Somebody? Anybody? All of them are $5? Oh. I see why. Look. I see why, y'all. These are dusted up. They dusted up. But look, they got boots for $5. You can't go wrong. Do you guys have this in an 8? No?
The biggest size is a size 7.
Oh, a 7? I can do a 7. Let me see. They got black boots. Okay, hold on. You have this in. What's wrong with this lady? This is bad customer service. She gotta be like, these goddamn shoes is $5 and I'm trying to come up on a come up. You know what I'm saying? Because other than that, I would have been left. Okay, excuse me. Do you have this in an 8 or a 7? What's the size?
The biggest size is 6.
Oh, a 6? A slush? That mean if you get one, then I gotta buy everybody one.
I only got $1 in my pocket.
I got $7.
I was trying to... Dude, this is $5. Ain't nobody else own it but me. These people are crazy. Okay. You want some boots, Beethy?
Huh?
You want boots?
No, come over here.
Come over. Girl. Oh. I'm blasting you out. Look what she said, come and get. Put it back. Put it down. The devil is a lie. You get some boots for the winter time. Babe, they're only $5. Oh. Maja, you want some boots?
Yeah.
They $5. You got some money? You done spent up all your money? I'm bypassing $5 shoes. Y'all rushing me.
We're not rushing
you. Yes, you are.
Ooh.
She ain't told me nothing. See, they worried about slush, and I'm worried about things that we can use later down the... What are these? Okay. Ain't nobody trying to get no $5 shoes. You ain't helping me look for none either. Yeah, it is for $5. Where are we going?
My job, what is it?
Okay, but that means I have to buy them a slushy too. Shoot. It's spending up all the money. Come on, we can go somewhere else.
Yeah.
That shit is high as hell. Hell to the nah. What is wrong with you? Put this in your backpack. I know, you're not carrying this. She's just holding it. She got a backpack. I'm getting hot.
Huh?
Hey, you looking kind of cute over there with your little chain on.
Now look it.
Is it heavy on your neck? You got to take care of that. That shit better not be fake.
What?
I know that. How your neck turning green, babe. But he out here all the time.
Let me get a beanie hat.
I tried to get a beanie and they was too high.
Oh, I should buy
I wouldn't have my products out in the sun though. See how that 49er covered? Yeah. What's wrong? Is it irritating your neck? You just ain't used to having. Oh. Well, yeah, I'm like an old granny, y'all. I like stuff like this. You know what I'm saying? I like to come and get my bowls and my buckets and my pots. That's too old, granny. Every grandma had this. Every grandma had them little magnet little things to put on the stop beeping. To put on the refrigerator. You ready? You ready to go? I am, because they don't have no plus size. Come this way. Ain't got no plus size, sir. You and these damn socks. They don't have no fucking piercing booth.
Come on, y'all. Let's go.
Custom engraving. What is this? For the dogs. Okay, I'm ready to go. It's hot. Tell them to come on. Where's LJ disappeared? Oh. This is junk. Oh no, here go this booth. Should talk to his ass on purpose. Y'all look at this shit that he got put up. Look at this shit. This ain't right. Y'all see that? Look at this shit. He got it posted up more than one time. Look at it. Look at that. Really? Okay. Should have set that motherfucker on fire. Bitch. They got I wouldn't even buy that refrigerator out in the sun and just, look at this shit. It's time to go. Y'all, I got me some makeup. And they put it in a party. Look what kind of bag they gave me.
Well, can I get
this one of these party bags? You ain't said you wanted nothing.
I was trying to get me something, but you're rushing me, telling me I
can't. Rushing? Girl, ain't nobody told you none of that. You better stop that lying. For real.
Look right there,
oh, I don't play around like that with that lying. I ain't said nothing to you. Shit. Yo, daddy probably said something. Don't put me in it. Well, how they supposed to know what it do if they not? I mean, don't it push? It's a crazy push ball, right? Okay, and that's why you guys ain't getting no service. Goodbye. Yeah, bye. Keep talking, girl. Shut up talking to me. You don't want these problems. Shut the fuck up talking to me. We're walking away, so shut the fuck up.
Your whole booth get told.
You step outside the motherfucking booth, then. Step outside the booth.
Outside your booth. Line that shit up, then, bitch.
Shit.
Drug out here, bitch.
Girl, shut the fuck up talking to me.
Like we said, keep talking.
You ain't came up out of that booth, though.
Keep talking behind your booth.
You ain't came up out of that booth.
Get your ass beat in front of your mama, bitch. Get your ass beat up in front of your mama, bitch. Straight up. Fuck wrong with you?
Shit, you see us walking the fuck away and you steady talking shit. The fuck you want to do? I'm not about that fucking talking, bitch. Good thing we was on our way up out of here. No. talking about, it say clear as this day that it squishes. No, the fuck it don't. It says squeeze it, you dumbass. Fucking flea market thrift shit. It say clear as day, squeeze it. Can you not squeeze that? I said it's a squeezable ball. Like, I'm not understanding why they can't squeeze it. Different varieties and different little colorful beads. So how are they supposed to figure out what type of bead they want if they can't squish it to see the beads pop out of the damn holes? I'm not understanding that. You didn't come up out that motherfucking booth, though. Well, close it. Girl, I'm over here shaking and, I was in fucking fighting mode, bitch. Bring your ass from out this motherfucking booth. Like I said, we're walking the fuck away, and you steady talking to me. Quit talking to me. Bet I won't come back to this motherfucker. Guaranteed. Shit, bitch got me motherfucking shaking, old dumbass bitch. Bitch didn't want these motherfucking hands, though. I'm not the one. For real. Not the motherfucking one. I'm over here shaking and shit. Like, bitch.
Out here selling this shit because y'all can't get no job as a citizen, bitch.
Stupid ass. Dumbass bitch gonna fucking... Oh, I swear, that's the devil. That is straight the devil. Like, if you know you selling stuff at a motherfucking booth, people are going to touch and do shit all the fucking time. You come to me. You tell me that my child is touching some shit. You don't take it upon yourself to tell my child to stop touching some shit. Now, it would have been different if it was some motherfucking glass. It was a squeezable fucking toy that pops beads out of the toy when you squeeze it. And it's different varieties and different colors. Like, how you know we wasn't gonna pay for the shit? Dumbass. Anyway, I'm not finna let her fuck up my family plans and what we got going on. Everybody on here, have a good day. Please do. Don't let the devil take over.